mommy, are you ready, yo? Are you ready, yo? You ready, like it, yo? Listen to the do re mi to pass on like it, yo. Pass on like it, yo.
All the talk about Anthony Martial. Up against his former club, will he make an impact? Live on EA TV. Well, it's always a great pleasure to be here in the Côte d'Azur region. We find ourselves in Monaco with football action on the menu. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Monaco versus Manchester United.
Yeah, it's important you're consistent throughout these group stages. You can't afford any slip-ups, no drop points, as before you know it, you're out the running. Anticipating a really good game today, Derek. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
And you tend to know what you're going to get tactically from this team. High pressing.
Well, high pressing, high energy. I played this system at Arsenal many a year under George Graham. It doesn't half work when it works well. Sometimes you can just get exposed to the back, but they've got it down to a T, to be fair.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. It looks like 4-3-3, but without a true centre-forward.
Yeah, three up front, but with a slightly withdrawn role for the central striker. A narrow midfield has a strong look about it, and a conventional back four completes the shape.
Throw-ins given. Skriniar. And good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. A goal it is. A confidently taken penalty.
Well, here it is again. You have to say you should score from a penalty, but I've missed a few in my time. It's a nervy moment for the taker and nothing to lose for the goalkeeper.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Dele Alli. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Martial now. A super tackle and they've won possession. Serdar. And that puts them in position. And danger still. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And something has changed in the Inter game. A goal there. Alan McInerney can tell us more.
It's a goal for Inter. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInerney keeping us right up to date. Gonzalo Guedes. Real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Donny van de Beek. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Good looking cross.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And then he does well to read the flight of the ball, doesn't he? Just cushions it beyond the keeper in the end, and that seems to catch him off guard. Nice finish.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Suat Serdar. Well, no matter where you get your news, whether it's from the newspapers, well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Bruno Viana. In possession, Folland. Martins. He's beaten his man. What can he do from here? An alert piece of defending. Opportunity it is. Surely. Well, he really read that brilliantly. We're up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Martial. Well, body in the way. Suat Serdar. Gelson Martins. Serdar. Well, the timing a little bit off. And winning it back. Martial. Given away by Manchester United. Calvin Phillips. Well, he keeps going. And a goal kick given. Oh, he's given it away. Gelson Martins. Serdar. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. He's managed to get in behind. Excellent defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it petered out. Kevin Folland. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Opportunity! Routine, really. Gonzalo Guedes. Oh, in with a chance! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
And the danger's still on. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Kevin Folland. He made it look simple, really. Kevin Folland. Beautifully timed. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Could it be? Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Not a good pass. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. And a goal!
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
So back in business, can Manchester United come up with an answer? Good work to win the ball back by United. Grealish. Dele Alli. Gonzalo Guedes. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And he's fired over the corner. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Half an hour remaining then. Well, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Fulham.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
Kevin Folland. Fofana. Folland. And he might be through here. What a vital intervention. So the corner played into the box. But the keeper takes command. Wonderful tackle. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in. Calvin Phillips. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. And played to the front post. And cleared away. Bruno Fernandes. They might be able to get in now. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. But it can't get all the way through. An authoritative challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Bakambu. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the United players look frustrated now. They've been poor tonight, let their standards drop. Inexcusable, really. Back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. No way back from here for me.
And he clears the danger. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And he might be in here. Will he? And a goal! To put the final stamp on it, that will do it.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Jack Grealish. And 5 minutes to go. Manchester United throw in here. Jack Grealish. Great pressure to win the ball back. Van de Beek. Useful looking ball. And thwarting his opponent. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Alexis Sanchez. Cedric Bakambu on the ball. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, there goes the whistle for full-time. And a night for the home fans to savour. 3 points in the bag.
Well, Derry, that was a great performance, wasn't it? Really, really top class. Every department of the team working perfectly well. It was easy.
the man to watch. 3 goals in his last 3 matches, and you can't argue with that sort of form. We'll have the action on EA TV. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United and they take on Fulham.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me, come on, let's see some entertainment.
Well, as you can see on our graphic, United come into today's game leading the league in goals scored. By mentioning that, I hope I haven't put the commentator's curse on them, Lee.
Yes, Derek, in front of goal, they seem to be faultless. Superb creative element to this team, provides the chances, and they don't waste too many, do they? Clinical.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, 2 wingers who will provide the width, a very narrow 3 in midfield, a back 4, the 2 full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
And this is the team Fulham have selected. It looks rather like a 5-4-1 with the emphasis on defensive solidity, but with the ability to counter at Paisley.
Well, yeah, I think that midfield 4 will play quite narrow and allow the space down the sides for the wing-backs to bomb forward. You'd expect one of those midfield players to push forward and support the striker too, as otherwise he's going to be pretty isolated up there.
Anthony Martial. And it's United's turn now. Might be able to produce from this position. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Grealish. Poor pass under no real pressure. Let's go now to Alan McAnally, because there's been a goal in the West Ham match. Alan.
It's a goal for West Ham United. 7 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Will he play it in? Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. March. Lewis Cook. March. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Bruno Fernandes. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Given away by Manchester United. Seri. March now. Getting news of a goal in the Southampton game. Alan.
It's a goal for Southampton. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Smoloff. Delightful pass. Cook, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And taking it away. No, not the best challenge. He's managed to lose his marker.
And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes. Passed the defender so easily, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lewis Cook. March now. Anthony Martial. Donny van de Beek. Well read to put an end to that attack. Robinson. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Smoloff. Really well played pass. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well-timed tackle. Getting in there to take it away. Ritsu Doan. And a goal has gone in the West Ham game. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne. He picked the ball up on the wing. We all thought he was going to cross, but he beat the fullback, came into the box, and beat the goalkeeper at his near post. 38 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers again, Alan. And he read it well. Bruno Fernandes. He cuts it back. This could square the game. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here would really change the complexion of this match. And firing it into the area. The fist of the goalkeeper. Gonzalo Guedes. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Difficult to stop him. And that... that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Robinson. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Lewis Cook. Dangerous looking through ball. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Manchester United taking on Brighton.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Opportunity it is. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Well, they've lost the ball.
Smoloff. Cook. Will he find the net? And not cleared away properly. And snuffing out the danger. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? In with a chance. And still an opportunity. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Half an hour remaining then. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Fulham facing West Ham United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
He's in behind. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Won it back. Hector. Ritsu Doan. Throw in to Manchester United. And news of a goal at the London Stadium. Alan McAnally with details.
It's a second goal for West Ham United. 70 minutes played, 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Straight offside, but only just. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Anthony Martial. Martial. Gonzalo Guedes. Can they square the game? Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Seri. So a throw in here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Tom Kearney. Mitrovic. Robinson. It's with Mawson. Alfie Mawson. And on the ball, Kearney. Alexander Mitrovic. Oh, they have it again.
Wow, just feel this energy from the United supporters. Can they urge their team back into this game?
And they need to get tighter here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely, late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
He's taken on his opponent here. Really nice ball. Ter Stegen was never under pressure. Bruno Fernandes. Otavio now. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? Well, that was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming. Bruno Fernandes, happy to take on the shot, but it can't get through. So the final whistle, it was an eagerly anticipated contest, and in the end, a keenly fought one. The sides couldn't be... And taking it away...